Hi, I'm Blaze, and today I'm going to sell some ice cream. Now I've got my ice cream truck here, I'm going to sell the ice cream. Hello. Welcome to Ice Cream Truck. How may I help you?
I would like a strawberry ice cream cone, please.
Me too. Me three.
Okay. That will be $3.
Here's $4.
Thank you. And here's your change.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now let me go get your strawberry ice cream cones. Here are your strawberry ice cream cones. Have a nice day.
You too.
You too.
You too.
So guys, where do you want to have our strawberry ice cream cones?
Let's have them at the picnic table.
I agree with Marine.
Good idea, everybody. Let's have our strawberry ice cream cones at the picnic table.
No, I don't want to have our strawberry ice cream cones at the picnic table.
But the strawberry ice cream cone is made of strawberries.
Come on, let's eat the strawberry ice cream cones.
Why am I not allowed to lick and eat it?
Marine, are you sure you don't want to have our strawberry ice cream cones?
I don't think you aren't allowed to eat our strawberry ice cream cones.
Marine, please eat your strawberry ice cream cone. It's so delicious. And it's a sunny day to eat it.
Everybody, please eat your strawberry ice cream cones or you will get dripped.
No, I am not.
Marine, please eat your strawberry ice cream cones. It's so yummy and delicious. Ice creams are eating so much.
I don't care. I am not eating and licking the strawberry ice cream cones.
Everybody, please eat your strawberry ice cream cones.
No, it tastes disgusting, and it's so bad.
Oh, come on, Marine, please eat your strawberry ice cream cones. It's so yummy to eat it.
I don't care. I am not eating and licking this horrible strawberry ice cream cone.
That's it. I'm taking away the strawberry ice cream cones and I'm calling your parents.
Please, give me back the strawberry ice cream cones.
No. I'm not giving it back. I'm calling your parents.
Why am I giving those strawberry ice cream cones? Blaze. I'm giving back those strawberry ice cream cones.
I don't think we can't. I'm calling your parents.
No 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 no. Blaze. Please don't call my parents. I'm so sorry.
No 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 no. Blaze. Please really don't call my parents. I'm so sorry.
I agree with Marine. Please really don't call my parents, Blaze. I'm so sorry too.
I don't care about this. I'm calling your parents and they will ground you. Hello. Blaze's parents. This is Blaze speaking. Everyone is not licking and eating the strawberry ice cream cones, and she is taking away our strawberry ice cream cones and she won't give them back. Now we'll have to pay $5,000 to pay our strawberry ice cream cones. Now we'll have to say goodbye to Sonic, Marine and Amy Rose. They're both grounding us for not licking and eating this strawberry ice cream cones. Can you please come here and ground him? Okay. Thanks. Goodbye. Your parents are on their way to ground you. While your parents are on their way, I will say goodbye to the ice cream truck, and to Sonic, Marine and Amy Rose.
Come on, Marine and Amy Rose. Let's go and see our friend's house.
Okay.
Okay.
Blaze. How dare you give up the strawberry ice cream cones and not licking and eating it? Those strawberry ice cream cones belong to Sonic, Marine and Amy Rose. Now we'll have to pay $5,000 to eat our strawberry ice cream cones. You know you are not allowed to steal an ice cream truck at the park when someone owns it a lot.
But Dad, it wasn't my fault. Those strawberry ice cream cones belong to Sonic, Marine, and Amy Rose.
Your fault apologies isn't good enough, Blaze. You shouldn't have done this without buying those strawberry ice cream cones. Now we'll have to pay $5,000 to have our own strawberry ice cream cones. That's it. You are grounded for 600,000 years. Go to your room right now, and I'll be telling your mum about this when she gets home from work.